Yeah, and Bill and Candace, that nursing home in question is the Canterbury Rehabilitation and Health Care Center. And this evening, the Henrico County manager and health director provided an update on that COVID-19 cluster there, saying that as of noon today, 92 patients or residents at the facility have tested positive for COVID-19. An additional 16 have died as a result of the virus. Additionally, 26 staff members at the facility have contracted the coronavirus. Now, the health director noted that of those positive tests, 53 of them were asymptomatic, meaning they didn't show any symptoms that they were infected, and said that's indicative of how tough it's going to be to get a handle on further outbreaks and to stop it from spreading. But he says that is exactly what they're trying to do, because the county has 40 other assisted living facilities and they want to prevent an outbreak like the one at Canterbury from happening at the other ones. And they're trying to take what they learned there and apply it at other places to stem the tide, so to speak. Now, one of the steps that they mentioned, and this came from the county manager, is that when the county comes to offer assistance, accept that assistance, saying that when they knock on the door, let them in, and claiming that Canterbury, in the initial stages of their outbreak, did the opposite.
I think there is a real lesson to be learned from this example going forward, because we knocked on the door initially, and the reaction was not positive at Canterbury. That changed in a matter of days. But going forward, we have resources to offer.
Now, the county manager says they'll be reaching out to those other assisted living facilities tomorrow in earnest, and again encourages them to be open to accepting that county help. Now, switching back to Canterbury to finish, the health director said that the numbers they gave today are not finalized because they are awaiting a few more test results, and they hope to have that back tonight or tomorrow. Working for you in Henrico County, Cameron Thompson, CBS 6 News.